Windows computer stuck on cleaning up screen? Here are three ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Microsoft often rolls out feature update with a lot of improvements, features, changes, etc. Although it is very straightforward to install a feature update on Windows, you might have problems at times. There could be times when it might be stuck on the cleaning up screen with a percentage of 100%, 95%, 0%, etc. Here we have shown three ways you can fix this problem. Let's get started. Method 1. When the installation is stuck at a certain percentage for a long time, you can start the troubleshooting by using the automatic start repair. It's an inbuilt tool included in Windows 11 as well as Windows 10. Whether you can log into your user account or not, you must open the advanced startup options on your computer. If you can restart your computer without installing the update, press Win plus I to open the Windows settings. Go to System, select Recovery, and click on the Restart Now button. However, if you cannot log into your account, you need to restart your computer 2 to 4 times continuously to opt for the advanced startup options. Once you have the advanced startup options open, click on Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, and select Startup Repair. Wait for the process to finish. Method 2. Since you cannot boot into your computer, you need to use the System Restore point. You must open the Advanced Startup options. Once it is opened, navigate to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, and select System Restore. Then, you can find the System Restore points, and it is possible to choose a suitable System Restore point as per your requirements. Method 3. In general, safe mode helps you fix things when there is a driver issue or something like that. However, the good news is that you can install updates in safe mode. On the other hand, booting into safe mode is pretty easy when you are using Windows 11 or Windows 10. For that, go to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, and then select Startup Settings. Then restart your computer and press the number 4 key on your keyboard. It will boot into safe mode within moments. Then you can download and install updates on your PC. Whether it's a feature update or anything else, you can install it without any problem. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.